SF is aiming for zero traffic deaths. A 4-year-old killed in a crosswalk shows how far it has to go. The sounds will haunt Michelle Svelti forever. She and her boyfriend were talking in her San Francisco apartment when they heard a loud bang outside. San Francisco and Los Angeles would be part of a 5-year speed camera pilot program if the bill becomes law. Stay tuned for more breaking news. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.